Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Teacher Ampavan. In my previous tutorial, I have already explained how you can install Virtual Teacher modified GLTOOL ROM on inside of VMOS Pro application and how to configure that GLTOOLS to work with another applications. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can setting up this GLTOOLS application to work with all games like Free Fire and PUBG. So let's start our video and see how we can do this. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn the notification at and join with me. So when it comes to here, you can see our ROM is successfully working fine without having any errors, and also you can see I have already installed these all applications. So in my previous tutorial, I have already explained you how you can install this ROM and unlock this ROM. So you can refer that tutorial if you don't know the way of installing this ROM on your device. So then we need to add our favorite game. So I'm going to install Free Fire application into this ROM. So you can see I have successfully imported these files into this ROM and our Free Fire application is installed successfully. But sometimes you may have a problem of adding files into this ROM because of this is the 32-bit version. So if you have a 64-bit phone, you need to directly download the ARM version of those application or game files. In my case, I have already downloaded these 32-bit files to install that to install those files inside of this ROM. So now I need to place the OBB file into the right location. Now we have successfully installed our game and other things into this application. Now you need to run this game normally first time without applying GLTOOLS configs. So you can see I have not applied the configs into this app, so I can launch that app without having any errors now. Okay guys, as the next step, you need to apply GLTOOLS configs into this Free Fire application. Now you need to launch GLTOOLS application, but the problem is we can't load this application. So how we can launch this application? This activity launcher will help you to launch that application. So you need to open that one like already I have done. Then you need to select this GLTOOLS application. Now you need to click here. Then you will be able to learn that GLTOOLS application. So when it comes to here, you need to find your game and select it. Now you need to enable this tick. When it comes to here, you can see there are so many options are given by this GLTOOLS application to change the settings with Free Fire application. But the problem is we can't use much more settings in here. So I'm going to do some small changes to this Free Fire applications that help you to run that application faster and more smoothly on your device. So you need to follow me and change these settings. So if you want to clarify this application is working or not, you can enable this on screen FPS counter. It's not necessary. Then you can use a fake GPU info and you can use fake RAM and CPU info too. But the problem is some devices does not support to use this fake RAM and CPU info. So it depends on your device. If you can't launch your game or something that you are going to apply these settings, you need to remove these sticks, then your game and application will be worth it. Now I'm going to this GPU info, and also I'm going to use its CPU cores, and I'm going to use 8GB fake RAM info. As the final step, I'm going to turn off this force app at startup option, then it will help you to apply your configs faster your application. So I have closed Free Fire application in my reasons. So let's see, launch Free Fire and see whether our configs are applied or not. You can see on your screen FPS counter is working. Now you can see our application is closed. That means we have applied wrong configs to this application. So I need to change my configs once again. Let's see, remove this spec, CPU and GPU infos, and try again to launch that application. And also if it fails once, you need to clear the cache of that application, then you can launch it once again. So now you can see how is the performance of this game with GLTOOLS application, and also the opening time of this game. You will be able to see the changes that GLTOOLS application has done to this game. Let's see, try to play Free Fire once again using high FPS settings. Now click on this setting icon, then go to display setting and apply high configs here. And also high FPS settings. Let's we try to play this game once again. So when it comes to here, you can see again I have played this game using high FPS setting without having and facing any of errors such as force closing or any other errors. The game is somewhat slow when I apply these configs because of my power is also low. So that's the reason that I getting stuck on that place. So with this I'm going to wind up this video, and you also can install this ROM and play your favorite game with this ROM. Other than this, I am planning to publish my Android 7.1 ROM that comes with GLTOOLS power. So let's see how is the performance of that ROM also. Stay in touch with us. This is Virtual Teacher. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net, and join with me. I'm